The DataVideo SE1200MU is a 6-input HD switcher. You can control it with the new DataVideo RMC260 Professional Control Panel or software on your PC. In this tutorial series, we will show you tips and tricks on how to get the most out of your SE1200 HD switcher and RMC260 control panel. In this video, we will show you how to assign user presets. It is one of the most useful features of the SE1200MU. User presets allow you to save your multi-view settings, resolution, input, and output configurations, key sources, backgrounds, and more. User presets are used to store up to 9 configuration settings for the SE1200 switcher. To assign a user preset, simply press User Save on the top right of your RMC260 control panel or PC app. Then, select any of the 9 user buttons along the top of the control panel to save all your settings. To recall the preset, simply press the User button of the preset you would like to use. You can repeat these steps to assign unique user presets to all 9 user buttons. With user presets, you don't need to reconfigure all your switcher settings one by one when you change location. Instead, you can simply push one button and you're done. These user presets can save different camera, chroma key, or DSK configurations that can quickly be recalled for different productions or preferences between switcher operators. Thanks for watching!